The enemy can only go on what's spoken. He doesn't have the Holy Ghost, so he can't discern. So he only knows what to attack if you say it. That's why the Bible tells us to confess. I am healed.